you get there in the game? Where have you been working lately? I mean, in terms of on the depth chart.
I'm two behind Jock.
Right behind Jock. All right, so you've been getting in there and getting some good reps?
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of good reps.
How important is that developmentally and confidence-wise for you to be able to get in there and get that work in?
It helps a lot because I think you have to go out there and practice so you'll be ready for the game. And it helps a lot to go out there and get reps. The more reps you get, the more prepared you are.